I'm not sure. That's why. Here you can see the real encasing process. This is just changing the back case. That one is really the process of encasing.